We're at the venue in Johannesburg tonight where the top 12 finalists for the Miss SA pageant will be announced. We also say goodbye to current Miss South Africa, Liesel Laurie, as well as her first princess, Refilwe Mutimunye. The two will be jetting off to the Miss World and Miss Universe pageants respectively. We also get a first look at their national costumes.
Oh my word, we're incredibly excited. It was the most daunting task to narrow it down from 24 to 12. The girls are exceptional. I cannot wait for you to see them. They are come from all parts of South Africa.
Now, we are also saying farewell to Liesel Laurie as well as Refilwe tonight. Yes. They'll be heading off to the international pageant, Miss World and Miss Universe. Yes. What is your advice to them?
Absolutely enjoy every second. I remember when I went to Miss Universe, I was a nervous wreck most of the time. And if I look back on my experience, I think I should have embraced it a little bit more.
What do you think of the national costumes that we've seen tonight?
They are incredible.
And I think looking at traditions, and I mean the vast array of cultures we're presenting in South Africa, I think people need to see that South Africa has more to offer. And that's what I think, that's what Liesel's about. Liesel's bringing something else to the world stage.
You know, I can't describe at this point. I can hear my heart beating in my head. But I'm very, very, very blessed to have been afforded this opportunity, and I just feel like Thursday should come already because I'm ready to go.
So tell us a bit about the national costume and what went into making it.
The national costume took quite a while to make. There is handmade fringing on it with crystal droplets, beautiful for movement. It's got long sleeves, but it's got no legs. So we've got legs for days with Refilwe's beautiful, thin, long legs.
Well, here we are. You're off to represent South Africa at the Miss Universe pageant. Firstly, how excited are you? Is it even possible to describe it?
You know what? I cannot describe it. All I know is because I've wanted it so long, from the age of 6 years old, after I got crowned as first princess, my mom kept on texting me, "Good morning, Miss Universe." So it's something that I've really wanted. I'm excited but very calm because at the end of the day, I feel like, you know, it was my destiny and it was really supposed to happen.